It's the year 2019, like cheese to any Malaysian delicacies, salted egg for Singaporean snacks. Sidechain is pretty much a staple to any electronic songs, regardless of genres. It is not only used for mixing, but also used creatively to get that pumping effect that you hear in a lot of songs nowadays. Today, we're going to take a look at how you can use sidechain in mixing with Ableton LIVE Lite or any other digital audio workstation. So the more conventional way of sidechaining is through a compressor. So you can sidechain your sound to a dedicated signal source, for example, a kick. So only when a kick is present, compression kicks in. But to pull off this technique perfectly, you will need to know how to use a compressor and to set up the chain required. Nowadays, we listen to songs in a lot of different mediums, including small speakers like laptop speakers, phone speakers, or tiny earphones. So we want to make sure our song is good in any of the mediums. So this is why sidechain is important in bringing out your kick just a little bit more so that you maintain the energy even in smaller speakers. To pull off this technique, you will need a dedicated kick track. If you're using drum rack, like our example here, Ableton can easily be set to just detect one single sound from the many sounds in drum rack. But if you're using loops, you need to chop it separately. Next up, drop a compressor to the track you want to sidechain. We'll sidechain our arp. Drag, drop, expand the additional settings panel, and set up your chain. So, audio from drums, and since we are using a drum rack, we can select just the kick. I would suggest to experiment with Ableton's native compressor presets if you're not as familiar with compressor settings. But if you want to experiment yourself, play with ratio and threshold. Let's take a listen to the before and after. Before. Our kick is pretty punchy on its own, but with the sidechain, it can bring out the intensity even more. Next up, we explore some automated sidechain plugins and how we can use them in sound design. My name is Benson, and I'll see you guys next time.